So friends, how can you add selection of 250 countries, 4000 plus states and more than 145,000 cities in your Elementor or contact form 7 forms? So without any further ado, let's get started. Friends, we have a normal Elementor form over here with a few fields like name, email, country, state and city. Now you can see country, state and city are actually select fields, but I don't really have any options in them. But doesn't matter, we are going to fetch countries, state and cities dynamically in just few steps using this plugin IWS Geo Form Fields. So first we have to install and activate this plugin. To do that, we will go to our dashboard, over our plugins, add new, and over here search for IWS. So this is the plugin IWS Geoform Fields by ITS Webspace. We have to install this. Once it is installed, click on activate. Now it is activated, and now you will get this option of IWS Geoform Fields. You can open the settings by clicking over here in the settings link, or you can go to settings and you will see the options of IWS Geoform Fields. So let's click on this and you will get three tabs of test search, add location and settings. So test search, as the name suggests, you can try searching your country, state and city. So here I am searching India. In India, let's search about let's say Rajasthan, and in Rajasthan we have the cities of Rajasthan. Okay, and now if I change the country, let's say about Sri Lanka, so all of the below fields will be reset. And now we have the states of Sri Lanka, and let's say we select this state, so let's say we will get the cities of this state. And suppose you do not find your state or city in the list, you can simply go to add new location. You can either add an entire country, you can add the state. Of course, you first have to select the country from here, and then you can add the state in that country, or you can add a city. To add a city, you first have to select the country, then you have to select the state, and then you can add the city in that hierarchy. Okay, now let's see what the settings provide us. So in the settings tab, you can actually change the label of the country, state and city. We will see how this works in later on this video. On top of this, we have a notice that says use this text as a part of the ID for respective fields. So for country, you have to add country in lowercase, state, states in lowercase, and for city, city in lowercase. Okay, so let's see how this actually works. Over here we have a Elementor form ready, very basic form. We have few fields, name, email and three drop down menus. In the drop down menu we have the label as country. We don't actually have any options over here because this plugin will automatically populate the field according to their IDs. So to add countries in the field, we'll go to advanced tab, and over here in the ID we will type country. Okay, for states we will go to advanced and we will type here states. Same for the city, advanced, we will go here and city. Great, now I will update this form. Let's see over here, let it refresh. And now you can see in the country we actually got select country, and if we click on this we will get all the countries in that list. And if we select a country, it will automatically populate the drop down of states. Now before I select any state, let me show you that city is actually empty right now. We only have select state first as a option over here, but as soon as I select a state, it will get automatically populated. So friends, this is how you can add selection for country, state and city in your forms in less than 5 minutes. So let's now talk about the labels we get over here. Let me refresh this form so it get resets. Great. Now look over here, it says select country first and select state first. Okay, now for some reason the countries, you don't want to say it country, you want to say it nation. Okay, hit save. It was updated successfully. And now if you go to a form and reload this, you will see now here you will get select nation first, select state first. And in any time if you want to reset the labels, you can simply click on reset. So friends, this is it for today. Let me know in the comments below if you have any doubts, any questions regarding this plugin, or what else feature do you think this plugin should have. So see you in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.